The recently announced Honor Magic 6 Pro comes with a second generation silicon carbon battery that ensures more reliable performance in various conditions as well as improved power density. The battery is the first in the world to have a standalone chip called Power Enhanced Chip Honor E1. The company uses silicon instead of graphite for the negative electrode. Silicon itself has several advantages over graphite, the most notable being its density. The silicon anode offers 10 times the power density of graphite, but it expands the volume by up to 300% and has a shorter lifespan. That's why Honor uses a silicon carbide alloy to offset the drawbacks of silicon. Honor says that the micro tunneling laser guided technology makes a big difference when used for a silicon based anode. It increases the contact area between the electrolyte and silicon based anode, unlocking the usable capability in the low voltage range. In a way, it helps increase battery capacity. You can use more of the available charge. Second generation battery also boasts improvement in charging. To ensure optimal performance, the company has even added a standalone chip to manage the battery. The chip adjusts the current depending on the environment and load time. Honor claims Magic 6 Pro battery performs every smartphone at minus 20 degrees with its efficacy. Interestingly, Tesla is also working on such battery tech since 2016 and already has implemented in some of the vehicles.